how do you know that he did it? Would be my question for you. There's no evidence. The only evidence that has come forward at this point is the fact that the two bodies were found on his property. I think there's a lot of holes in the case. There's a lot of missing information. I have yet to see any solid evidence.